Hey, Jordan Bench here, jordanbench.com. In this video, I'm going to share with you why you should be drinking apple cider vinegar for gut health. So what I'm not going to do is talk about all the reasons of why apple cider vinegar is good. I'm just going to talk about why it's good for gut health, because that topic is really important to me. I struggled with having a really bad digestive system, and I had really bad digestive issues. I had candida yeast overgrowth, and I also had what's called leaky gut. And apple cider vinegar was one of the things that really helped out with my digestive issues and all those other things. So one of the reasons why it's really good is it's good for your digestive issues. So if you're someone that has like gas, constipation, if you have bloating, if you have the indigestion, any of those things, apple cider vinegar is gonna help out. Now, one of the really neat things is it's gonna help eliminate candida yeast overgrowth. So what candida yeast overgrowth is basically you were born with candida yeast. It's something that we're meant to have, but as you begin to eat foods that like break down into sugar, those foods begin, or that sugar begins to feed candida yeast. And what happens is it gets bigger and it gets stronger and it gets bigger and it gets stronger. And the bad bacteria begins to overwhelm the good bacteria in your gut. It begins to get things get out of balance, and it begins to attack your gut wall. When it attacks your gut wall, you then get what's called like leaky gut. Then you get these toxins that go into your bloodstream, and that causes inflammation. The inflammation then results in all these different health issues that people experience. So it's really important we get candida yeast under control. Apple cider vinegar is one of those things that will help do that, because it has like a natural occurring enzyme. That enzyme is gonna help eliminate the candida yeast. Another reason why it's really good is because apple cider vinegar has a fermented yeast in it, and that is actually like a form of a probiotic, which is going to feed the good gut bacteria, the good probiotics within your stomach. So it's going to help balance out your digestive system. It's going to help balance your gut microbiome, right? So that's a really good thing. It's also going to help in the area of detoxification of your liver, because here's the thing: when you begin to kill off candida yeast, the symptoms that people have a lot of times are worse through the die-off, through the detox that people go through, than the actual symptoms of the candida yeast itself. So as you begin to kill it off, guess what happens? You have a thing called die-off. Now, once the candida yeast dies off, you begin to experience sometimes worse symptoms. And those toxins that are being released through the die-off process, it begins to overwhelm your liver. And your liver just it has a hard time of handling it and processing it. So the neat thing, apple cider vinegar is gonna help detox your liver. It's gonna help process and detox and basically filter out all those things that need to be filtered out. And it's gonna help basically take off that burden on your liver. So that right there is a huge reason of why we should be taking apple cider vinegar for your digestion, for the candida yeast die-off, for balancing your gut microbiome, and for helping out your liver as well. So one of the things that I do is I take what's called Bragg's apple cider vinegar. I'll just show it to you. It's right here. It's called Bragg's apple cider vinegar. And to get started with it, what you can do is you can just get like a, like say 8 ounces of water, and you can add in, let's say, a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. If you wanted to do like 16 ounces, you could do 2 tablespoons. That right there is probably, 2 tablespoons is plenty for a day. If that seems like too much, you could easily do say 2 teaspoons, like with a meal, 2 teaspoons with a meal. You could do 1 teaspoon with a meal. The whole idea is that you just simply get it in, but you don't want to do it like straight. You want to make sure you add it into water. And then I'm not going to cover like all the different recipes that there are, because seriously, there are so many different kind of apple cider vinegar recipes that you can make. But simply, it's just the idea of getting it in. Like I said, you could do 1 teaspoon or 2 teaspoons per meal, or you could end up doing like 1 or 2 tablespoons just at one time. That's what I do. In the morning, a lot of times I'll do 1 or 2 tablespoons, and then I'll have like a certain type of concoction that I make up. And if you're doing intermittent fasting, you can also do this while you're on your fast. You can do it during your fasting period. It's not going to like take you out of your fasting state. So apple cider vinegar is going to just really help out all the different gut problems that you may be experiencing. I'm going to cover probably some more videos dealing with the different types of drinks you can make with apple cider vinegar, because sometimes just by itself, it doesn't taste the greatest. And there's some things that you can add that'll make it taste nice, but Anyways, I hope this video kind of gave you an idea of why you should be drinking apple cider vinegar for your gut health. In my eyes, it is like a no-brainer of why you should be taking it. To me, it's like, is it a must-have? Like, you definitely should be drinking apple cider vinegar. It is so beneficial for your gut health alone, not to mention all the other health benefits that it has. So if this video helped you out, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. Also, if you have any questions for me, just comment below and I will get back to you. And go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next video.